Here he comes towards me for the last race of the afternoon. Go! And they're off the pedal. And it's Rose Cowboy. Rose Cowboy is back. Take them all. Rose King's front. Renegade. It's a time for you, Lee. They go something at the moment, and it's Welsh Cowboy, Renegade is closed up dramatically already. So is Vapor Star and Blackbeard ready. Taking them all with a back straight for the first time. Welsh Cowboy, Renegade. Vapor Star and Blackbeard ready. Renegade making his move now. He goes past Welsh Cowboy, Welsh Cowboy. Goes with him, but it's Renegade. Renegade on his outer. He takes it up. He's a length clear now. It's Renegade at the top end. It's Renegade from Welsh Cowboy. Renegade, Welsh Cowboy. Maple Star and Blackbeard Ray. Coming on to me for the first time. They'll have the bell this time on four furlongs to run. It's Renegade. Welsh Cowboy coming back at it now on his outer. Maple Star and Blackbeard Ray. But it's Renegade with four furlongs to run. Renegade, Welsh Cowboy, Maple Star, Blackbeard Willie, they're all there with the champs. Renegade, Welsh Cowboy, Maple Star, Blackbeard Willie coming through on the inside. But Renegade, Maple Star making his move now, but he's going well right on the outside. Renegade, Maple Star, Renegade. Maple Star hits the front on the outer. It's Maple Star going into the sunshine. Maple Star is 2-3 clear from Renegade. Blackbeard Willie comes now with a leg run. It's Maple Star from Blackbeard Willie on his outer. It's Maple Star coming down the stretch. He loves home. It's Maple Star from Blackbeard Willie coming, but it's still Willie loves. Maple Star. In a time 2:09:09. In a time 2:08:05. Second.
The winner of the Dorney Champ, Valentino.